Hey, you crazy bunch of bananas, and welcome back to what is becoming a joke known as the 8-Bit Monthly, a series which I am meant to do every month, but as of right now, it's like the last one was in May? That was February.
February.
Yeah. So the 8-Bit Monthly was February. Yeah, so we're going to change that now.
Yeah.
It's going to be every month. I said that last episode, but we're going to guarantee that's going to be every freaking month. So I'm here with my lovely Mikashi. Oh, I love. She's my lovely girlfriend. If you didn't know this already, go and check our channel out. We in fact just did a video over on her channel where we put gunk all over our faces, like a skincare mask, and then did Do You Know Me Challenge, where I have to answer questions about her and her about me, and it's a lot of fun. So go check it out. There'll be a link up there, and you can go and check the top card to go and check it out, which is up there somewhere. So go and check the top card, as well as the end of this video, and as well as being in the video description down below. So, hello, Mikashi.
Hi.
So a few things to talk about this month. First and foremost, Mikashi and I are finally moving in together. It's only taken 7 years.
Finally
we're gonna live together. It's gonna be magical. So yeah, we're gonna be finally living together. It's taken 7 years to get that on the go.
Yeah.
But I think it's about time, you know. I mean, you're only young once, right? So we need to step up and move forward in the relationship, and I thought, the next best bet would be moving in together. So yeah, we tried a trial thing where last November, we said, right, move in for a month, see how it goes, see if we can live together. Yeah. She never left. So technically, she's already living with me, but she's finally giving up her apartment, so we're living together properly.
Yeah.
So that's the main option with this one. Now, one of the great things about her moving in is means that we're gonna have an address, her old address, to send mail to. So if you would like to send anything to us, either Mikashi or Monkey, then you can do at the mailing address that will be found in the description down below. Now, one note to take with this is that it's only going to be accessible and only going to be like get the mail from it for 3 months.
Three months.
So we'll have a date of like the last chance you'll be able to send anything in the description as well. If the description does not have the mailing address in it, it means that I had to remove it because it's over and done.
Yeah.
So if you're watching this in the far, 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 far future and there's no mailing address there, then that is why. It's because it just doesn't exist anymore. We can't access it, so there's no point. In the future, we do hope to get a PO box, but they cost a lot.
They're expensive.
Yeah, they're about £150, £160 a year.
Yeah, it's expensive.
Yeah, a little bit out of my price range as of right now, especially with YouTube. Now, going into YouTube, segue.
You can see the
segue. My segue is amazing. So, going into YouTube and money, unfortunately, I lost my network, as many of you will know. The Maker Studios dropped all of their talent, and I'm left without a network, unfortunately. Now, this means that I'm not getting paid from YouTube anymore, which is a bummer, but you know, it happens. I'm still gonna make videos, I still enjoy it. Technically I am being paid, but it's like when I reach $60. When I reach £16, I get paid.
Yeah.
So that's once every 4 to 5 months now, rather than every month. So it's a lot less money that I used to get, and it's also like far, far apart from each other, which it just means I can't afford to buy anything like internet money and all that stuff. So obviously trying to find work, that's goal number one. The other thing is, you guys suggested Patreon on Twitter. A few of you guys suggested Patreon. Now, I don't know about Patreon. I don't know how you guys feel about Patreon. It is something you guys have mentioned before, and I said, I'll think about it. But I still don't know about it. So if you would be okay with me setting up a Patreon, and if you guys would be willing to support me in that way, then why not tell me in the comments down below. Maybe also give me some suggestions as to what your awards can be, because I have no idea. Also, the other one is
Tad.
Yeah. So another option is Tad, which is a weird thing. it's an application or a website or something.
Yeah, it's a website where you go to watch adverts. You can have it running in the background while you're doing stuff. You can watch adverts, and after so long, it adds up tads. And I think after 500 tads, you earn like £5, which can be sent to one of your favorite YouTubers, I think.
That's kind of cool.
I think that's how it works.
Yeah, it's like a way for you to donate freely through watching adverts. So
you don't necessarily have to be a paying subscriber or whatever.
So that's another option as well. So if you guys would like me to set up a TAD and you'd be interested in supporting that way, then obviously tell me in the comments down below as well. And we'll sort it all out for like the next vlog or the next 8-Bit Monthly, which will be next month. That is the promise slash goal slash has been the goal since the release of this series.
When did you start a religion?
The Monkey Banana Empire is the religion.
I thought that would have been a cult rather than a religion.
No, we surpassed cult. At about 10,000 subscribers, that was cult level. Now we're at 20,000 subscribers. It's religion. Speaking of which, yes, we have reached 20... My segues are amazing.
Yeah, they really are.
We have reached 20,000 bananas out there. That's right, guys. Yeah. 20,000 bananas have joined the empire. I freaking love every single one of you. You have no idea how much that brightens my day to see that number in the top right hand side of my YouTube channel. Absolutely phenomenal. So thank every single one of you. I want to bring rewards and awesome things to you guys. Unfortunately, as of right now, I can't. But I want to bring like giveaways and rewards and stuff to you guys for so much support. So a massive thank you to all you bananas out there who are subscribing, who are commenting, who are liking, sharing, all that great stuff. It means the absolute world to me. You have no idea. It gets me through the day when Mikeshi's at work and I'm like, I have nobody. Nobody loves me. Oh, 20,000 bananas. That helps. Yeah. So, you know, it's nice. Now, there are other things coming to the channel as well. There's going to be more World of Madness. That's a definite. We're going to have more Seed Sundays. That's a definite. I also need to record that today. Today. And this goes out tomorrow. So, yesterday's video was a Seed Sunday. Go check it out if you haven't seen it already. We're also going to be bringing more review videos to the channel. Obviously, I've been doing stuff with TLR, which is The Last Resort. I'm also going to be doing stuff with eBay potentially, as well as some other stuff like just little gadgets and gizmos that I might come across and think, hey, my bananas might like to know about that. I'll go and check it out. So there's a few other things as well coming to the channel. So if you like gadgets, gizmos, and tech-related things, then why not subscribe if you're not subscribed already, and stay tuned for that as well. Also, just a quick note, if you are a subscriber and you're not seeing any of my videos, there's probably a reason for that, because YouTube sucks. So down below, just like down there, where Mikeshi's boobs are, just down there, there is a little bell icon. Click on that and then it'll be able to get notified of when a video comes out. So click Mikeshi's, just below Mikeshi's boobs to get a bell and then that gives you notifications. Mikeshi's magical boobs. The bell icon down there. So anyway, I love this guy. So anyway, so that's pretty much it from my side. Now, Mikeshi has some other stuff coming to her channel as well. Discuss and inform.
I'm going to be getting out some more World of Madness videos, hopefully soon.
I'm going to put a boot up a butt.
Yay! Because my office is literally right there. So yeah, I will be doing more videos and more challenge videos hopefully in the future. So if you have any suggestions for challenge videos for the both of us,
baby for challenge,
oh god yeah,
7 second challenge, lick my body part challenge, that's a fun one. Guess the body part from the lick. Oh, we need to do it. So there's a bunch of them out there.
So yeah, if you do have any suggestions, then please put them in the comment section down below as well.
But yeah, guys, we want to make this a community of bananas and whatever Mikeshi ends up calling her community.
If you have suggestions for my community,
pussycats. That's gonna get shot, doesn't it? Whatever your suggestions are, why not tell us in the comments down below? Or head over to Mikashi's channel if you're not a subscriber already and check her channel out. She has almost 1,000. You've put no videos out and you're at 600 and something odd now.
Almost 1,000.
That is almost 1,000.
Over 500.
That's almost 1,000. I mean, numbers wise, it's almost 1,000. So, I mean, yeah. 0 to 1 is almost 1,000. Just a long always. Almost. So anyway, go and check her out. She's a lot of fun. She's very mousy, like tiny little voice that can barely be understood by the human ear, just like me.
Yeah, no.
So anyway, guys, I would like once again to say thank you so much. All the information will be down in the description below. If you didn't see the title cards up there, they'll be at the end of the video as well. So go and check them out. But seriously, you guys, you bananas, you amazing, amazing bananas. You keep the channel going. You keep me going. You keep me trying to progress better and do better quality videos. And for that, I am a grateful more than you could ever imagine. Seriously. I love doing live streams the other week. We got to connect with more of you guys out there. I got to be like one-on-one, which was fantastic. So I'll be bringing live streams to YouTube as well in the future. So stay tuned for live streams on YouTube. I'm probably going to move away from Twitch, as it's just like, why am I trying to build a new audience over there when I have one here? And it doesn't make any
sense. YouTube seems to be the way forward right
sense,
now.
Yeah. Or Mixer, but I'm just going to stay away from that. Anyway. So if you want to see live streams as well, be sure to subscribe and keep notifications on. Keep those notifications coming and all that cool stuff. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, a like would be much appreciated. It helps the channel up a lot. And until next time, TTYL.
Peace out.
Bye-bye. Toodles, you crazy bunch of bananas. She came up with that word, crazy bunch of bananas. This is the one that started that. This one here. I love that. Mwah. There, guys. Just throw her away. Bye, guys.